I urge you to think carefully about your next decision.
Please, sir, I want some more.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
Now you get up, don't you? I've got you to your feet now.
Snatch it!
These workhouse boys always cost more than they're worth.
This is why I am keen to see as few children in detention as possible.
Engage with people on the outcome we want to achieve, and then let's just work through the detail to get an outcome, because the Australian people need an outcome, the budget needs an outcome, the economy needs an outcome, and those who want to be part of an outcome should be part of this discussion, talking to people who want to provide a solution that delivers the outcome of a sustainable safety net and getting people into work to participate in our economy, to contribute to our growth, and to have them involved fully in the Australian opportunity and experience.
It is an outrage what people have said about Tony Abbott, and it is as offensive to suggest he hates his wife as the things Alan Jones said about Julia Gillard's family. Sorry.
No, look, I understand that, but
now, have it up, lift, drop.
We are a nation of lifters, not leaners.
Have it up, lift, down, hop, up, down, lift, drop, have it up.
ASC was delivering no submarines for Australia in 2009 for $1 billion.
What did you say?
I wouldn't trust them to build a canoe.
We're leaving that press conference to take you now to Canberra, where the Prime Minister, Tony Abbott, is announcing a cabinet reshuffle.
I'm reviewing that situation. I must quickly look up everyone I know. Titled people with a station who can help me make a real impressive show.
I think this is all a distraction, an absolute distraction from what the Australian people expect of a government, and that is to get on with the business of governing, and that's what we're going to do.
Good morrow to you, magistrate! I think I better think it out again!
The member for Franklin will leave the chamber under 94A.
I will speak! I saw what happened!
Well, in that case, you may leave under 94A.
This is disgraceful.
I noticed that our roof is leaking.
Where is love?